understand, Dad, that you were the first one from your family to go to high school. But you didn't go right away to high school, did you?
No. We lived on a farm and in southern Minnesota there. And, of course, as I mentioned before, in the wintertime, you got the town with a team of horses and a sled. So, actually, as far as going to high school is concerned, Emmons was 8 miles away. And that was the closest high school. Mm-hmm. And there's no way you could get back and forth in the wintertime at all. So I was out of school when I finished high school. Of course, we stayed on the farm because I was working on the farm. I'd been out for 4 years, but that one fall, my brother Bill and I drove to Nebraska to pick corn, went somebody to pick corn, and when we were down there, I was staying there with my Aunt Margie, Martha down there, and we called her Margie, and I stayed down there, and when it come to going back to Iowa that time, I said, I'm going to stay here. And so I stayed there that winter. And when I was there, I helped Margie there. She had two young boys just going to school. Mm-hmm. And so I helped her with doing the dishes and what was that. And then she wanted to go someplace. She didn't drive a car. I drove the car for her and stuff like that. And so I said, she said, well, why don't you come back here next year and go to high school, she said. And so that's what I did. Actually, I'd been out of school 4 years, so I went back in the high school, went down there and started the high school. I was actually 19 years old when I started down there, but that night I registered and said that I was 17. You know, starting the school as a freshman at 19, you should be through school at that time. So, that's what it is. So I went there 1 year, and then my folks said, well, because I had a younger brother, sister and a brother there that were going to, at that time, were also going to go to high school. So my brother said, well, why don't you come back and then you go to Kensett High School and you drive the car and so the rest of you can go to, well, we could all go to high school together. And that's what I did. So that, so I started at Kensett as a sophomore. And that's in my class, and there were 18 in our class, and one in the class was Naomi Erickson, and that's when I met her. So she was about 15 at that time, years old. She was in her sophomore year in high school. And so I went for 3 years, and I finished and graduated from Kensett High School in 1935.
Weren't you and Naomi the kind of competitors for the top spot?
I was a valedictorian. She was a supertorian.
Uh-huh.
You didn't see it.
Yeah. And so that.